nothing in my way. Can't fear this, no one's gonna hold me back.
Dolls. Here's a message to Molly from Nia. My name is Nia, and I'm sorry to hear, Molly, that all your Mexi Pixie 7 families had to retire, and I want to say thank you for inspiring me on how to be the best big doll sisters in the doll family. I'm sorry to see you guys go. You and Samantha. On behalf from me and Hazel. Since I'm the first doll in the family, so yeah. So anyways, you'll be hearing from the rest. I don't want this to be too long. Bye. My name is Gabriela, and I'm the fourth doll in the Porter doll family. And, but for Mixie Pixie 7, aka Micah, to Micah's Mixie Pixie 7, doll family dear, and since I'm the fourth doll in the AJ Porter family, I'm not sure if I already said that, but I just want to say to Mixie Pixie 7's fourth doll, I don't remember which one that is, but I want to say I am sorry to see you guys leave, and thank you guys for everything and for inspiring. My owner, aka Janiquestarporter, is a channel for with everything and your amazing videos and your unique family. Anyways, I don't want this to be too long, so yeah. Hey, this is me, Teddy, and Luciana, and I am the third doll in the AJ Porter family, and I am the fifth one. And we want to say to Mixie Pixie's doll family, thank you guys, aka Molly's doll family, thank you guys for your amazing YouTube videos and your amazing house tours, because I love your guys' room. And shout out to Sophie Clear. You are fashionable and amazing. You would totally be missed, because my older sister, my older doll sister, Nia, also loves fashion, but I like it more, to be honest. Really, Teddy. So, as we were saying, thank you guys for everything. and you told be missed. Bye. Don't forget about us. See you guys in the future.
Changed a thing. So tell me, just what do you think could ever take you off my mind?